This is correction for HSK3 workbook, lesson number 8, page number 50, questions number 1 to 5. So here we have 5 pictures. Remember, letter D, we cannot use it because this is used for the example. And according to the dialogues that we're going to hear, we have to decide which picture goes with each one of these dialogues. Okay, so let's going to do the first one. We have a woman and she says, 15层太高了,我都害怕向下看了. The 15th floor is too high. I'm afraid to look down. And the man says, 我明白了,那我们看看别的房子. I understand. Then let's look at other houses. So according to this, if you realize, we have some different pictures here, but letter E, okay, we have a tall building here, could be the answer. We continue with number 2. Here we have it. There is a woman and she says, 我是第一次来看大熊猫. Here we have the keyword, 熊猫, okay? So this is the first time I come to see a giant panda. The man says, 我也是. 你看这些大熊猫多可爱呀. Me too. Look at how cute these pandas are. So here we have letter B with the picture of some pandas. Now we have number 3. There is a man and he says, 都9点一刻了,你怎么还不起床? It's 9 o'clock. Why haven't you got up yet? And the woman says, 星期天又不上班,你也不让我多睡一会儿. On Sundays, I don't work. You also want to let me sleep more? Okay, so here, remember that in this lesson, we're studying this yo, okay, again, okay? So, very interesting here, this expression, and according to the pictures, could be letter A, okay? There's a woman in bed, so letter A. Let's do number 4. We have a woman, and she says, 我们是不是走错了?怎么还没到? Didn't we go wrong? Why haven't we arrived yet? This 做 here is complement of results. In this case, we have made a mistake walking. The meaning is that we have got a bad direction, okay? We are not in the right path. And the man says, 别着急,就在前面,马上就到了. Don't worry, it's right in front of us. We will arrive immediately. So according to this, we have letter C, a couple looking at a map, and this conversation is produced in this situation, okay? And the last one, very easy, because it is the only one left now, which is number 5. Now, there is a woman, and she says, 眼镜怎么样? 你觉得满意吗? How are the glasses, okay, these glasses? Are you satisfied? The man says, 还不错. 你看我的变化很大, they're okay. You look, my change is big. Okay, so the keyword here, 眼睛, okay, 眼睛, and we have letter F. So with this, we finished correcting these 5 questions.